Hello my cookies, welcome back to the channel. Today, we'll be talking about automation in Minecraft. There's many forms of it, ranging from automatic food farms for, well, food, to automatic iron golem farms to farm iron. There's a whole list of items that you can farm in Minecraft, some simple and only taking about 10 minutes, and others complex and taking you hours to build. While those are very effective forms of automation, I'm not going to be talking about those today. Instead, I'll be talking about Baritone, which is arguably the best form of automation you can use in a simple block game. Why don't you join me, while I tell you why I think you should get this bot. Baritone is a Minecraft Pathfinder bot, or in simpler terms, a Google Maps for Minecraft. No, better yet, this is what happens when your Tesla gets updated with full self-driving and now possesses level 3 autonomy. It takes you to a certain set of coordinates that you input in the chat safely. It can calculate and recalculate paths to your destination almost instantaneously. It can place and destroy blocks if it feels it needs to get to the end goal. And that's not all, it can also go to an object, mine a block, follow a player, build a large building, dig a tunnel in the direction you're facing, farm, and avoid mobs to be completely safe. Wow, that sure is a whole lot. I can never hope to understand how it works, let alone condense the knowledge into a small video, but what I can do is show you Baritone in action, other than the footage you've been seeing. I also recorded some footage with my friends on 2v2t, Minecraft's most messed up server, and yes, I'm using that phrase as a double entendre. Of course, we played in a downloaded world, because we weren't going to wait 8 hours just to get into the game, or pay $20 a month to join the server instantly. Let's go into it now. Alright, so I'm here with my friend, and as you can see, this world is really messed up, which is what makes this place perfect to test the bot. All I have to do is input the coordinates I would want to go to, and then I'm off. Throughout the journey, there's nothing you need to do, just make sure you have a lot of blocks and a pickaxe for the bot to use. In this test, I told my friend to try to place blocks in front of the bot's path. He did a pretty good job at it, sometimes too good of a job, but even then the bot would quickly find another route. It was impressive and even he thought so too. The bot, if following any distance, can immediately figure out when to place water if there's a water bucket in its hand, or where already existing water is in its vicinity to fall into it. Baritone can avoid dangerous blocks like lava, magma, and blocks touching a liquid. It can do parkour over 1, 2, and 3 block gaps, and even place a block to land on while it's in the air. This is some pretty cool stuff. So this is great and all, but how could it be useful for me? I hear you ask through your 1-15mm thick screen. Well, it can do just about anything. Want to find a specific block, stronghold, mansion, or practically anything? Baritone's got your back. Want to escape an area quickly and safely? Baritone's got your back. Want to build a specific house but are too lazy to replicate it? Baritone's got your back. Going AFK? Baritone. Want to follow a player? Baritone. Want to fill tunnels behind you? Baritone. Want to find the meaning of life? Can't do that, but you can ride pigs with Baritone, did you know that? Baritone is pretty great, and you should really try it to see for yourself. Did I mention that it's free? That's all, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this cookie, and I'll see you all next time.